Hi everybody, welcome to the channel. Just doing a couple of tests on my studio, making, doing a studio to sort of do some podcasts and some live tough stuff on the channel. That's going to be the backdrop, but I'm just testing, so I hope you can hear me. Got to do some more lighting and some microphones, sort of lighting and stuff like this, you know what I mean? Sort of. But anyway, just taking this opportunity to just do a test and see what I like, see when I'm in front of the screen. But I'm just testing the one or two things. I'm not ready to do anything at the moment. That's why I've been busy with this computer. It's just not been working properly, one or two things. I've just got to iron things out, and eventually I'll do a live show. But anyway, folks, thanks for everybody who's do subscribe to the channel. Getting up to nearly 500 subscribers. I thank you a hell of a lot. Because obviously it's all about the BBC, of course, and what you have to do to become license free, like Inspector C. And of course, I will be making an appearance on the channel once I've sorted these few things out in the studio. Because I'm just making like a studio, sort of do some videos for you on the license situation. And of course, you know, you have to just test these things out and see how they go, and just trying to get as professional as I can and just get the lighting set up and everything else, so that I can do, you know, a good job for you and get the rules of all the licensing so people can watch it and make up their own mind what to do. I'm in the process of just ringing up the BBC to become license free, and that's what I'm going to do live on the channel, so that you can get the action when I ring up, probably in a couple of days' time when I sorted everything out. But like I say, thank you for all the new people who've subscribed to the channel. As I said before, I'm looking forward to, you know, doing one or two live streams with somebody, or people want to have a live chat and stuff like that about the license fee. And that's what it's about. But at the moment, I'm just setting up the lighting. Any complaints, you complain now, because it's just, I'm obviously not in front of the camera because I'm just not set up for that at the moment. I'm just doing some lighting and stuff like this. But as I said, anybody wants to make any tips about the sound, I mean, I'll probably try and increase the sound quality better and everything else. So it's just the early stages at the moment. Like I said to you before, the main thing is getting up to 500 subscribers. Thank you very much for everybody who subscribed the last few days. Some of my shorts, obviously a very sad day over Burt Bacharach, one of the greatest songwriters ever, with Dusty Springfield. We're a great fan of Dusty Springfield myself. And it was a shame, you know, it's just life just happen like this, you know, people lose some great people. But like I said, the main thing obviously is to become license free with the Inspector C. If I can do it, anybody can. And look at my videos, and it's all there. So try and be documented that I'm going to review my new 2-year exemption with the BBC. So it's just testing out this equipment basically, and I've got a few creases in the backdrop there, just an office backdrop basically, which I had, and maybe doing a green screen as well. So all these things have been coming to the channel, you know, to sort of improve the channel and get my message across, and I hope you enjoy. And the main thing is, say, once you become license free, if they do knock at your door, the main thing you have to say to them is, no thank you, goodbye, and shut the door. You do not have to say anything to them. Do not have to let them in to check your equipment. So, you know, if they have a search warrant, go and get one. They have to go and get one, because your right is, I'm not watching, I'm not paying. And that's what the channel's all about, folks. And as I said, any problems you get at the front door, that's where the battle starts, at your front door. And if you know how to handle that, you've got nothing to fear. And plus, if you're not watching, they can't get any evidence because you're not watching BBC, so they've got no evidence to prosecute you or whatever. Anyway, folks, thanks again for everybody who's new, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye for now. Bye now.